landed on these shores 10 years ago today. I didn't know what I was coming to, but I had to get away. From harder times, the cold, the wind, the Tories and bad news. But I'm lying if I say I never get the homesick blues. And I miss the Popes, and I miss the Brown, and I miss the black and white. A Magpie with his top hat on and the study cake so white. Vancouver, BC, Canada has now become my home. But my thoughts are back in the old northeast, cause that's where my heart roams. I think about my friends back there and I miss them, everyone. Then I realise that the times have changed since I have been gone. And I miss the pubs and I miss the brown and I miss the black and white. Magpie with his top hat on, the study cake so white. He moved out here and he says the pub's a ghost. And the brown isn't what it used to be, but the Tory party's toast. Yahoo! The Scotty cake is now whole wheat with pudgy seed on top. And the lads are in the Premier Division, but we never won the World Cup. And he misses the pubs and he misses the brown and he misses the black and white. Magpie with his top hat on and the Scotty cake so white. And we miss the pubs and we miss the brown and we miss the black and white. Magpie with his top hat on and the Scotty cake so white. Here we go, yo! Very much. Now we've been practicing being proper Celtic people all week. We've been practicing this especially for you people. We've learned to speak a bit of Gaelic, so this is quite hard to do, so don't make any noises or distract us, because it could lead to fatal injury. I could swallow my epiglottis, which some of you might think is a good idea, but I don't. So we're going to sing a bit of Gaelic for you now. I've got to build up for this because it's an emotional experience for me, you know. Hey!